Sometimes, I pull on it so hard, I rip the skin.
Well, my daddy taught me a few things too, like how not to rip the skin by using someone else's mouth instead of your own hands.
Will you show me?
Alright. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Rashad. Back again with another reaction video. Today we got Ariana Grande. Did I pronounce that right this time? Ariana. And Victoria Monet. Please let that be Monet, because someone's going to be like, no, that's Monet. You're going to say some stupid shit, and then next thing you know, that leads to me getting 100 dislikes. Monopoly, I don't know. I don't have any videos to do. I'm fucking bored, all right? I don't have any alcohol. I'm losing my mind. I'm going crazy. But, oh yeah, Poverty Gang. Yeah? Stand up. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know what the hell we're standing up for right now. I don't know. Shit. Let's get into the damn video. I don't really have an intro to this. I am. Oh my. Is that my lips? Is that my. Ew. This fucking. Ew. This is look nasty. Y'all nasty for looking at me. Yeah. Okay. Little booties, man. You want to know something weird? And I'm going to throw this out here. Someone in her production team looked at a Lil Peep video. I 100% looked at a Lil Peep video. You don't believe me? Hold on. You don't believe me? And it's not bad though, because I'm a Lil Peep fan. Let me, hold on. Right here. It's part two. Where's it at? Yeah. You see this grainy, distorted? I could be wrong. But hold on, let me hurry for that. I get copyrighted. You see the distortion and all that? And if you go to gym class, right? You go to song gym class, it has around the same elements. But it's not knocking Ariana. I like Pete. So whoever she has, they are very influenced and they know certain details and all that, which is amazing. That's good. I'm not mad at you, you sis. Get your damn money. But she's whipping her fucking hair around and shit, man. I want y'all to know, if I start going bald, I'm buying a hairline. I will buy the fuck out of that bitch. I will look like Ariana after that shit. And niggas, watch me get a perm, too. Oh, best friend goals. Wait, hold on. Who's that nigga? Hold on. Who is that coming out of vagina? I'm sorry, I don't know who this guy is. Forgive me. I like his pink hat, though. I do fuck with that. I'd rock that. But, oh, God, if that. So, it's like your vagina. Is that smelling good? Because if a nigga come out of there, especially if it's me, you might have a bacterial infection. I've nutted in you a couple times off the crown. You know what I'm saying? Shout out Crown Royal. But I guess that means maybe it's amazing in there. Huh? I don't know.
Yeah, sorry I had to do that to you. But hey, check out www.zerashad.com. We got Poverty Gang gear. We got a whole bunch of stuff. It's going to keep being constantly updated. You can get some fire. And make sure you follow Zerashad Gaming, Zerashad Vlogs, and twitch.tv/Zerashad. But yeah, sorry I startled you. Come here. Look at me. Don't look at me, bitch. I got a big forehead, okay?
Okay. Let me hear that one more time. Can I hear that one more time? Come here, fans. Grindinators. I don't know y'all's name. You notice what she just said there right there? I like women and men. And then next note, in the last video I did, which now I have to link that bitch in there. That's more editing, which probably takes like 5 seconds.
You know, Ariana is like, I feel like she got like gay vibes. I feel like she got to be like, break up with your girlfriend, but not because like, not for him, for the girl.
But we were sitting there, it was like, oh, she might be kind of hinting that she's into women. We said that, and it was like, nah, it was about herself, and it was, you gotta love yourself. But this literally right there just says, I like women and men. Oh my God, you know what? Nah, y'all, no, but then again, I have to say I could be wrong. I don't know, man. I don't fucking know. Look at that positivity. Violet bad as fuck, though. Huh? I'm so thankful working with my best friend, she the chico, yo. God damn it, D'Angelo Russell. Get back on the Nets. I hate you so much. Don't play Billie Eyelashes. Hold on. She's joking. Where you going, Cletus? Tom, you gotta know this movie. These are good movies. These are really good movies. I don't even watch movies like that anymore, but you don't know that reference. This shit hurts, man, and it just also shows that I'm old as fuck. So I'm 26. But damn, man. I'm a little sad. Time for me to go in the comment section voice. I haven't had any water. I'm dying. Ariana. Whoa. Did you spell that right? Oh, yeah, you did. Okay, I'm pronouncing it wrong. Ariana and Victoria are best friend goals. 9.4K likes. This is what happens when you steal the old VH camera from your parents. Oh, God, you don't want that camera. It's sick. I can only imagine the fucking 240p quality. Oh, nut bust. Send this to a local bisexual without any context. Well, that's not nice. How do you know that? Maybe that they're keeping that. I like women and men. Bisexuals have joined the chat. I'm linking the video because now I'm pissed because people are like, nah, you didn't understand the shit. You didn't know the concept. And then I say the shit and then the shit happens and watch something else. You're going to be like, yo, no, she means like women and men as in we all got to come together as a collective and create the universe. I'm like, all right, nigga. Like, let me be right for one moment. But nah, I do like the song. Actually, this is fucking fire. For real. Like I said, I like the video concept. Best friend goals. Women be having cool best friend goals. But guys, we just, like, nigga, you ain't getting no bitches. Who ain't getting no bitches? You not, nigga. What happened to last Jane used my sweat? Yeah, you fucked it up, you bum. And you be like, all right, bet. You want to take these shots? Guys, that's guys. So, yeah, we really don't have no, like, our chemistry's weird. If you like this, you want more, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time, peace.